So that's the new platform in the fully up position. At that point, it's about 12 inches above the boat's swim platform deck and about 12 inches forward of the transom. That's where it'll be when it's underway. The big tender still going to be riding on the front. Marine. Now let's go ahead and take a look at it on the way down. Automatically locks, so if we were to lose hydraulics, mechanically it would still be latched.